we are going to discuss about the multiplication of two polynomials. For the multiplication of two polynomials, we can follow two methods. And what are they? Horizontal method and second one is column method. What it means? So in horizontal method, we have to solve the questions or multiply the polynomials using a line which lies horizontally. So we are going to discuss this method using an example. So I am taking the question number 15 of exercise 16. In question, what is given? There are two polynomials are given which are multiplied together. So at first we are going to discuss about the horizontal method. So how we will solve this method? How we will solve this polynomial using this method? So at first what we have to do? We have multiply this polynomial using and this polynomial on distributing the parts or the terms, and we have to write it in a one line and the line is horizontal. So we are taking this polynomial and we distribute the terms of second polynomial. So at first we have to multiply 2x the first term with this polynomial. After that, what is given? Addition sign is given. So we have to write addition sign. After that, we have to write the first polynomial again. And in the second term, what is given? A constant is given, which is 3. So we have to multiply it with 3. Now, what's next? So, as we learned earlier that if we multiply a polynomial with a term, then we have to distribute the terms in each of the terms of the given polynomial. So, what we have to do next? We have to distribute these 2x2, x square, after that 3x, and at last 7. So, on multiplying this, what we get? 2. And x square into x is equals to what? X cube. Minus 2 into 3, 6. And x into x gives x square. After that, plus 7 into 2 leaves 40 and x. So, we multiply this term with this polynomial. Now next, addition sign is here. Now we do the same as earlier. What we have to multiply this 3 with this 3 terms. Okay? So what it means? 3 into x square, 3x square, minus, plus, minus, and 3 into 3, 9x, and plus, plus, and 7 into 3, it gives 21. Now, what we do next? We have to solve this polynomial. And we have to solve the polynomials using what? Using the common terms. So here no x cube are here. So we have to write 2x cube as it is. Now there are two terms of x square. First one is minus 6x square and next one is plus 3x square. So on the solving this, what we have to do? We have to, it is minus plus, it means minus. So 6 minus 3 is 3x square. Now students, here there are two terms of x. First one is plus 14x and next one is minus 9x. So plus minus minus, but the sign will be plus y, as 14 is greater than 9. And we have to subtract this. So 14 minus 9, it is 5x. And at last, a constant term is remained. So we have to write 21 as this. So, yes, this is the process. This is the method. What? Which method? Horizontal method for solving what? Multiplication of